Another quick tech tip. So I had a full secondary drain pen, and I found out that we had a bad pitch on a condensate drain. So I went ahead and fixed it first, and then I have one of these pumps out of an evaporative cooler, and I've attached a hose to it, and I ran the hose into the primary condensate pan. So I'm draining the secondary drain pan. I'm testing my drain, which is draining normally. And I'm also making sure that the primary drain pan has no cracks in it. So, just a quick little tech tip.